moment, we're gonna try something with your imagination, but this is reality first, okay? Can you hold your hand out? Nice and flat, like a table. So it's not hot anymore, but it is burnt. It has been burnt. You could see that, right? Go ahead and just close your hand around that, nice and tight. Hold your arm out here, lock this here, squeeze tight, and just focus on the image of that burnt match in your mind. See that burnt match in your mind right now, and imagine it coming back to life. I know it sounds weird. Imagine it going back in time and coming back to life. And if you could visualize that and squeeze tight, you'll even feel something happening in your hand. Squeeze it tight and you kind of feel like a pulsing in your hand, sort of like it's almost like it's breathing. And your pulse is up here, but in your hand, right where the match is, you feel an actual pulsing, right? And you're not just saying that to make me look good. You genuinely see that in your mind and you feel that, right? Keep going and imagine it coming back into a new match. And you're gonna feel that moment when it becomes a new match. And that's gonna happen right about now. Did you feel that?
Yeah.
Yeah? And I didn't touch you. That was all in your imagination, right? But this is reality. Turn your hand over and open it. Look.